All right, now what we can do with the door regulator and the window regulator out, we can remove the window. Window will come down. There we go. Just leave that in there and set it aside. We're almost set. Now we just got to get to our window. We need to remove the division bar, and we need to remove some trim pieces, the anti-rattle components first, and then we'll remove the division bar and we can pull out the vent window. We'll get to the root of our problem with this loose vent window.